This is Jeff Corrin of the D-Zone of Rochester. Jaden Bolden entering senior season at Rochester. I know you guys have been working hard. You guys kind of been like the class have really kind of turned around things at Rochester. You guys been on varsity and stuff. Let's talk about what it means turning around Rochester and seeing the growth you guys have had.
You know, this just felt great, because early on, they weren't super strong. We came in, really turned things around. So it's been fun.
Talk about senior season coming up. What are you looking forward to?
I'm just looking forward to just winning this year. Doing a lot better than we did last year and just working harder, just everything.
I know it was a big year for you guys, you and the team and stuff at Rochester. How do you feel it did last year?
No, we felt good. We came up shorter than we wanted to, but overall, I thought the season was good.
And I know you're primarily a defensive back, right? That's what colleges and stuff are looking at you as. Let's talk about your skill set as a player.
Physical, fast. I got to go forward. I can really do it all. So, yeah.
And you're balancing playing basketball right now, too, with the 7-on-7 off-season workouts with your team. Right. That's been the whole theme, it seems, tonight, but with all the other teams as well. So, man, props to you guys for that. How you been handling that?
It's been cool, but, obviously, practice, balancing out with school, and then trying to get your own work with football outside of it, I've had to balance it for sure, but it's been good.
And what's some goals you got for the rest of the offseason?
Just get bigger, faster, stronger. Smarter, footwork, is everything.
Jaden Bolden, thank you.
Thank you.